I got a call from my agency that I had an audition for American Horror Stories, the spinoff show, and, you know, I got to be on that, and I really fell in love with being on set. I told you I cried my whole way home from last night's set because I never knew if I'd be on another movie set again. And I think I fell so in love with that, that it opened me up to, you know, what I want to do in 5 years, if I want to start acting more, and if I want to keep doing my acting lessons, and if I do want to act more, what kind of acting I want to do. My main goal is to keep creating a career that's all on my own terms.